tell us what was your favorite party, I mean, until now, in your huge career, was there a party that you remember as being best?
For some people who, if you want just like one party, it's impossible to say, because again, being in Zagreb is different from being in Split, for example, is different from being in a city in Germany, be it Berlin or Frankfurt. So if I didn't DJ as much, I'd be able to go, yeah, last year I did this party, but each city is really quite special. So it's hard to say, because sometimes you do a small club, sometimes a big club. So I really love coming here. I've preferred to do smaller parties, and I've played at Aquarius, which is for some people actually a small club, but I think the atmosphere is great. And again, I'm playing in Split for the second time, and that was an older crowd. It was really a great mix of people, and it was housier. Sometimes it's harder depending on the night. Each room also has a different ambiance, so it's hard. I mean, I did like 150 parties last year, and I really enjoyed almost every one. And I wouldn't play so much if I didn't like them all. So again, I'm a junkie. I just like to play, and each party I find positive things. You know, I think some of the parties I've done here have been wonderful because the people are great, and it's always great coming to a new country, because I don't play Croatia that much, so it's always kind of special. And the parties, I remember all the parties that I've done here.
Describe the term DJ, and do you have any advice for new coming guys?
Well, in the 90s, DJing has taken on a whole new meaning, I think. But I think people should remember, don't expect a DJ to be a rock star. I think that's not right. It's great that the world has grown for clubbing and for DJing, but I prefer the smaller, more intimate vibes. A DJ's not supposed to be like a rock star or in society different things. Clubbing used to be everyone goes to a party, whether it's a few hundred people or 1,000 people, and everyone is on a good vibe, you know, not aggressive, not violent. It's not the world that I live in, and I don't like traveling to places like that, but just everyone being very positive and really cool and groovy. And the DJ just happens to be the guy making the atmosphere, but he's just like everybody else. I don't like to play a big party where the DJ is above and all the people are below. That's rock and roll, and that's wrong, because society is like that, and that's wrong. So a DJ is just, you know, if you go to a party and he does a good job and he's just like your friend, and you should say, hey, thanks for the good atmosphere. That's all. A DJ shouldn't be anything more than that. And it's great if people can respect that, but they shouldn't make them a hero. So, you know, just, that's about it. Nothing special, really. Just, yeah. No.